Mostly Kazakhs love playing dombra, but do you know what a string of dombra is made of? Let me ask the expert.
Hadley learns how to play dombra from his father and have been playing the instrument since the age of 9.
我们这个冬不拉是我们哈萨克族的传统乐器，几千年前的一个传统过来的乐器。然后冬不拉这个弦是，最早是养肠子做，现在跟着这个社会发展，各种各样的材料做，也有好的，也有便宜的。但是我们一般就是用这个冬不拉的这个弦是基本上是好一点的。
After the death of his father, Hadley became the representative inheritor of the art of dombra of the ethnic Kazakhs, which is also on the list of the regional intangible cultural heritage. He has also taught more than 1,000 children how to play dombra. Among his students, there were local Kazakhs, Uyghurs, Han Chinese, and Mongolians.